Before we start on this sampler of our new stereo albums, I want to answer. What is stereo recording? What does it do that other recording can't do? And why is it better?
Praying man, but if you're up there, please save me, Superman.